Hi everyone, let's solve this question. According to the question, we have a radioactive substance. This radioactive substance, let us suppose this is a radioactive substance, and this radioactive substance disintegrates into alpha and beta particles. So, in the given problem, it is given that the half-life of alpha particle is 400 years. 400 years, and the half-life of beta particle is 1600 years. So you need to find the time after which 75% of substance is disintegrated. Means, let us suppose this is 100% initially. We have to calculate the time t after which our substance remaining how much? 25%. Means 75% disintegrate. So first of all, we have to calculate the half-life of equivalent process. Ye complete process aapko diya hua hai. This is the complete process. Alpha beta decay ho raha hai. And you need to calculate the half-life of complete process. So as we know the expression, 1 upon t is equal to 1 upon t1 plus 1 upon t2. So 1 upon t1 plus 1 upon t2, what is it? t1 is the half-life of, ye aapka kya hai? This is the formula. What is T1? T1 is the half-life of first process, alpha decay ka. T2, half-life of second process, that is beta decay jo raha hai aapka. And what is T? T is the half-life of equivalent process. Equivalent process. So we will calculate first. What is, how to calculate t? 1 upon t. What is t1? t1 aapko diya hua hai 400 plus 1 upon 1600. So you will calculate kitna milega aapko? Value of t is 320 years. 320 years. So means what? What does it mean? 1 upon t is equal to 1 upon t1 plus 1 upon t2. We calculated the half-life of equivalent process, that is 320 years. Means x jo aapka substance hai, initially it is 100%. So after 320 years, the amount of x will remaining 50% will be left. Because t is the half-life of equivalent process. Means after 320 years, kitna reh jayega aapka x? 50%. आपको कहां तक जाना है, आपको कौन सा टाइम निकालना है? The time after which your substance, how much disintegrate? 75% of x is disintegrate. Means, अगर देखिए, x 100% था initially. Okay. Then after how much time it becomes 50%? After 320 years. तो इसका भी आधा कितना होगा? मान लीजिए ये 1 है, ये आधा हो गया, इसका भी हाफ, हाफ लाइफ होता है ना, मतलब कितना बचा? 1/4. तो यहां से यहां तक आपको टी पता था. ओके, ये टी क्या होगा बताइए? हाउ मच विल इट बी? दिस टी 100 से 50% होने में कितना टाइम लिया? टी मतलब क्या है? हाफ लाइफ. सो अगला नेक्स्ट हाफ होने में कितना समय लेगा? टी ही तो लेगा. सो इट मींस ओवरऑल हाउ मच टाइम विल इट विल टेक, कितना टाइम लेगा हमारा सब्सटेंस 100 से 75% होने में? हाउ मच टाइम विल इट टेक? 2t, दैट इज कितना होगा बताइए? 320 का डबल कर दीजिए, 640 ईयर्स. तो समझ आ रहा है? अगर आपने कोई न्यूक्लियर सब्सटेंस लिया है विच इज अंडरगोइंग अल्फा एंड बीटा डिके, सो दिस सब्सटेंस विल बिकम 75% डिसइंटीग्रेट हाउ मच टाइम? इन 640 ईयर्स दिस सब्सटेंस विल बिकम 75% डिसइंटीग्रेट, मीन्स हाउ मच विल इट लेफ्ट? 25%. सो दिस इज द आंसर विच वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट. सो थैंक यू सो मच, दिस इज द आंसर. थैंक्स अ लॉट.